On the eighth night, I ran into an angel dressed as the prince at the grocery store. He was still recovering from his illness, but walking on his own now. I made a deal, he said to me. If I lived, I'd give my life over to God. We walked outside, both of us squinting into the sunlight. And if he would have died, I'd have given my life over to God, he said.